first game all season, he hasn't had a shot on target, and you have to put that down to Brentford.
Football being football as well, you can see him now going a little while without a goal. It could be a month or so at least.
Yeah, anyway, on a drought.
Spurs had lost 3.